Something happened in my life that made me appreciate the outdoors and these simple moments. I was traveling abroad when I happened to find a lump in my breast, and it was kind of a, you have cancer, you need to basically go home and figure it out. At the time of my diagnosis, I did not have healthcare or insurance. So I reached out to some of my friends who are in the healthcare profession. And so they were like, why don't you try Health First? My treatment started off with 4 months of chemotherapy, and then I went straight into surgery and had the lumps and some lymph nodes removed. And then I did radiation for 6 weeks. I've had nothing but good care. I feel like it's hard to ask for help. It's also hard to accept that help. But if you can do it, you should do it. It doesn't mean you're less of a person, you know? You just gotta do what's best for you, and sometimes that's accepting help. Right now, I feel pretty darn good. I'm in my element of being back outside, back to the great outdoors, pushing the limits. The limits are just different now, and it's not quite my same normal. This is my new normal, but I feel like I can see the light at the end of the tunnel, and that feels really good.